abiding with us today. Thank you for teaching us your word. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for each and every transformation you did in our life, God. Lord, we exalt your name. We give you all the glory because there is no one like you. We begin, Lord Jesus, to lift up our week into your hands. We pray, Heavenly Father, that may you take control over it, O Lord. Father, Lord, help us to live a life, O Lord, that is pleasing to you. Help us, Lord Jesus, to pay attention to you in our daily life. Lord Jesus, we commit our classes, every other thing into your hands. We pray for your favor, we pray for your grace, we pray for your strength, God. And give us the grace, O Lord, to love one another. For in Jesus' name we pray. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of Spirit be with us now forevermore. Amen. Surely God's goodness and mercies are full of us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.